Welcome to Lotus Reforming. This is Abby at your service today. Now I'm in our workshop. Recently, we came out one new production line, which can make C purling, D purling, and U purling in one machine. There is a special point for this production line is we add a press line for the U purling in this production line, and that press line can be a separate and also can be shared with other machine. If you want the different holes, you can just change the dies. Now, please follow my camera. I will show you from the decoder part. So, let's start from the decoder part. Then we check it step by step. Firstly, what we can see through my camera is our hydraulic decoder. The hydraulic decoder, we use the motorized uncoiler and the hydraulic expansion. We can check our cantilever. This is a cantilever and we have the tester coil on it for the CZU purling machine. This is the motor to control uncoiler and the hydraulic pump station to control expansion. And there is an independent small operation cabinet to control the whole decoder for oil pump starts, positive, negative, tension, loosen, and press arm open. Okay, now let's go next step. When this machine arrived customer factory, it will be a looper between the decoder and the leveling and the pre-cut. It will between these two units. The looper will between these two units, decoder and the leveling pre-cut. Okay, now let's have a general look at our leveling and the pre-cut unit. These two rollers to pinch the material and the four side roller to regular shape to make sure they are straight. And then is our roller, leveling roller. This part we use the seven roller leveling to make the material more flat, more straight, and then the final product will be the best and the one twist, and the angle will be 90 degrees. And at this part, we also add the chain and the gear to improve the accuracy. Then, what we can see is our pre-cut unit. It means if you want to change another coil with different widths or different thickness or different material, we just cut it here. It can be set in the program and it won't waste your material, and it also can save your time to change roller. And we can see here all the cable, the oil, we all regular here with the plastic box regularly in a line, and it looks more clean and beautiful, and it meet America, Europe customer demands. Then here is our feeding, leveling, then came to the press punching machine. We can see here there is also the side roller to regular shape. And if your coil weights are different, we can adjust by these two wheel. By this wheel, we can adjust it to meet your coil weights. And this leveling unit, we use the servo motor because servo motor is higher accuracy and high precision. Then what we can see is our press punching line. And why customer add this press machine? Because for the year printing, our customer need Murtrex hole. They can be finished by this press machine. So we add it. It can be a separate press punching line from decoder and leveling, precut, servo feeding, leveling, and this press punching line. If your other production line need this, it can be also sheared. It can be sheared. Or if you want only punch some simple holes on the bottom, we can ignore this part. Just put the decoder here, then come to our hydraulic online punching, then forming part. So this is a special point for our this CZU printing machine. Okay, now let's back to our forming part. The forming part we combine with feeding guide, leveling, hydraulic online punching, then forming part. Firstly, let's check our feeding guide. This is the feeding guide and the side roller to regulate the shape when feeding to the punching unit. And this four side roller can be adjusted by this wheel according to different feeding weights. Then this is our two big leveling roller. We can see we add the gear. We add two gear here to improve the accuracy and to reduce the slippage. To make sure the material can fit the punching unit successful. And this is our hydraulic online punching. This punching is for C purling, Z purling, and we can check our punching unit adopt the frame with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cylinder to make the cutting unit make the punching unit more stable, and when it punch with no any mistake. There is no mistake and very high accuracy. And also another point is the dies, we also separate it up die and down die, and between each dies we add the small platform to make sure the material can come to next dies smoothly. And as I said before, our feeding weights can be adjusted. Also, our hydraulic punching unit can be adjusted according to different weights based on this wheel. This, we can shake it. Then, let's come to our forming part. We can see a servo motor here. So this part is to change the weights automatically. The weights can be changed automatically, and the motor, we use the servo motor. Then also the forming part, easily to see. This machine, we use the casting pillar and the chain transmission. This machine, for the chain, we use the Japanese brand Choho chain. The brand for Choho is almost top one in the global market. And our casting pillar material is better, and the thickness is also better. And this is our motor for the CZ mill pulling machine. A forming part is also very big because the machines can do the thickness reach up to 3 millimeters. Now, what we can see is our hydraulic cutting unit. Why we choose hydraulic cutting? Because based on our experience, and we have did so many CZ purling machine before, we think this way is the best way to cut the CZU purling. Because if we use the forward cut, the final product will be twist. But for this way, it won't twist and no scratch, and it's very straight, and the angle is very flat, and it can be 90 degrees. And let's have a detailed look at the cutting unit. You can see this is Z, this is C, and this is U. It can be adjusted based on your requirements for C purling and C purling. Also the lip, the C purling lip and the Z purling lip also can be adjusted. And for the cutting unit, we put it on the rail. You can see we put it on the rail to make sure the cutting unit will in the middle line of the machine. Then the final product will be the best. So that's why we choose hydraulic cutting unit for CZU purling machine. And this line, we can also check our for the height adjust. We also use the servo motor to make sure their accuracy. This is the rail to adjust. This is the servo motor. Also, servo motor for weights. for hydraulic punching unit and the press punching line, each part have their own operation cabinet. Otherwise, if all of them in one operation cabinet, it's difficult to understand and it's difficult to operate. So this is our general view of our this CZ.